Okay, how to solve this fraction question? It's very easy. Just we do that. My pen. Okay, because they are denominated different, so we should the first step make them denominator same. So for 8 with 5, the common factor is 80. So we do that 3 over 5. For numerator denominator with same number times 5 plus 1 over 5 times 8, so 40 over 3 times 5 is 15 plus 40 here 8, so 40 here 15 plus 8, so 23 over 40. Okay, solve this easy way.